Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. This is Arif. In this video we are going to see how we can deal with the error called the language of installation not supported by the system. And this error we see usually once we try to install a Microsoft Office into a Windows 7 or a Windows 10. So right now, as you can see that I have this folder Microsoft Office Professional 2007 and which has my installation file, and I have copied this folder from another machine where this installation package was actually working, and I copied it through the USB, this folder. And now let's go inside this folder and click on this setup.exe file. Once I see this error, the language of this installation package not supported by your system. So let's click OK and go outside of this folder. Now actually I have this folder which I got by compressing the Microsoft Office Professional folder from the machine where it was actually working, and I compressed those files and created this .7z file. And you can compress your folders to through a WinRAR application as well, or WinZip as well, but I use this .7z. And after that I copied this 7z file into a USB, and then from the USB I copied it to this machine. And after that we can actually extract this by going here and extract to this Microsoft Office. And the folder which I got by extracting those files is this folder. And now let's go inside this folder and run the setup.exe. And now no longer I can see that error. So this is actually the problem, that once we are going to copy the files from one machine to another machine, we can always compress those files into a .7z or a WinZip or a WinRAR file, and then we can extract those files in the machine where we are going to use those files, and then we can remove that error. Also, on some internet sites, this solution is also given, that we can go to this region and language settings, and we can change here the English language option to this United Kingdom or some other option, and then that error can also be handled. Also, although this error on my machine, this solution didn't work, and this is the solution which worked, that I compressed those files and then I extracted those files in another machine. So thank you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Have fun.